Že síť ve skutečnosti řídí ilumináti. To bylo vtipný.
Určitě by skvěle zapadla k nám do týmu. O kolik si řekla?
Warning. The facility's exterior maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance structure exterior underway.
Nabídí opět víc. Jestli tady budou další teroristické útoky, bude čím dál těžší dostat do Prahy talentovaný programátory.
Tak jo. Nevím, proč pořád bydlím v Praze. Kdybych nešla pozdě, byla bych na Růžičkově nádraží zrovna během toho výbuchu.
Já tě chápu. Já vyrůstal poblíž váleční zóny. Naše sousedství bombardovali skoro každý den.
Každý den?
Running diagnostics. Sector 1, 5, 9.
Se všema těma strážema a ochrankou se...
Diagnostic sequence, please.
Alistair.
Next check.
Ah, yes. Saw your name on the list. Welcome aboard.
Thanks.
We have a solid crew here. And if you're transferred, that means you're good at what we do. But, we have some basic ground rules you should know about. What would you say? HQ is known to scrutinize all of them.
Attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S.
Jensen, have you found the executive suite yet?
This involves a little more than just typing on a keyboard, Francis. I'm working on it.
Well, work harder. According to my research, the suite was designed to be up. Isolated from the rest of the atrium. I assume it's intended to provide even more privacy.
Which means an extra layer of defenses.
Exactly. So be careful. Pritchard out.
Initiated. Access granted. Diagnostic.
Running diagnostics check in sector 11759. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Security systems active.
Temperature readings in server chamber area are within acceptable parameters. Cooling systems functioning normally.
All clear, all quiet.
The facility's exterior maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance of structure exterior underway. System is operating at normal capacity. Diagnostic sequence complete. Functioning normally.
Hey Petra. Yeah, I just got back from holiday. Got the code up in engineering. Thanks. Ireland. Yeah, my husband is from there, so we went to see members of his family. Wow.
protocol. We don't have any indication of maintenance work scheduled in this area until later this evening.
Running diagnostics.
I was supposed to start in this side corridor and work my way over to here. Reports of higher than acceptable mold buildup resulted in last minute need to run the air fumigation system. No one is permitted in there until air is clear. So I start here instead.
Unit 7182. Confirmed. East corridor. Third floor. Checks out. What exactly is it you're doing?
Why? You going to give me hand or something? Not sure I can explain it in a way that you will understand.
Why don't you give me the short version? I'd just like to get an idea of what it is that I'm protecting.
I am running diagnostics on our water pool.
Shadowchild, that thing you wanted me to do in the Blade, it's done.
1,000,000 thank yous. You know, Leona is the head engineer. You might find something useful on her computer. The password is trust no one, or at least it used to be.
Thanks.
Buona fortuna, Mr. Jensen. Ciao.
Diagnostics check of telecommunications commencing.
This is interesting, Pritchard.
What?
I found a log that says the vacuum defense system in the chamber where Simona Saradakis died might have been manually triggered.
Need I remind you that you're there to gain access to Santa's data, not play detective? I suggest you get a move on.
with all these boxes?
Didn't you see the update report? The delivery guy from the shipping new service.
It was nothing.
Commencing diagnostics.
Investigation glove. Keep it down.
Purification system is operating at normal capacity. Diagnostic sequence complete. Running diagnostics check. Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Diagnostics check in sector 1, 1, 4, 8, 2.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Temperature reading confirmed.
Cooling access granted.
Normally.
Richard, looks like the bank's founders are buying and selling a lot of shell companies and masking the transactions.
Okay. How exactly does that help us locate Santos' server chamber?
I'm not doing this just for you and your client, Francis. Something else is going on here. I want to know what it is. Besides, I already found the location. Chamber 204.
Then why are you not in it yet? Take the funicular. It's the only way up.
Facility's exterior maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance of structure exterior underway.
Investors around the world.
world today rejoiced at a decision by the Czech Republic to approve expansion plans for the Palisade Bank Corporation. Located in Prague, the bank's iconic blade facilities hold the largest and most secure data archiving vault in the world.
You'll be happy to know I'm on the funicular and headed to Santo's server chamber.
Good. Once you're inside, all you'll have to do is insert the passport into the server. Don't remove it until I disconnect. The system will track my location if you do.
I have to get to the chamber first, Francis. Shadow Child said there are heat sensors that can see me even when cloaked.
You know you love a challenge. We're in the bottom of the ninth, Jensen. Time to hit it home.
Running diagnostics check.
Thank you.
Running diagnostics check in sector 11482. Diagnostic sequence complete. Detected. Diagnostics check, Inspector. 1-1-4-8-2. Diagnostic sequence complete.
water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.
According to an email I just found, Masaki Oshiro ordered Saradakis to run maintenance in the chamber. They killed her.
Shadow Child was right, Ben. There is a lot going on inside that bag. Finish the mission and we'll see what we can do about it.
Thank you. Okay, Pritchard. The passport's plugged into Santos' server. You getting anything?
Hang on. I'm accessing the file. It's empty. I mean, the data was here, but it's been moved. Looks like to some kind of mainframe.
Is Palisade stealing Santos' files?
We need to find that mainframe. The data's being sent there through a private workstation. Misaki Oshiro's. The transfer is using micro-connections, so it must be near you. Find it, and you'll find the mainframe.
It'll probably require a higher security clearance.
I'll upgrade the passport while I'm linked to it. Just give me a second, then you can remove it. Okay, Jensen. I'm out.
Voice recognition is ready.
Masaki Oshiro.
Voice analysis in progress. Unauthorized voice detected. Running diagnostics check. Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Thank you.
systems functioning normally.
Might have something. Leaving post.
Let me know.
Clear. Taking up post.
Confirmed. No need to report.
Diagnostics check.
Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.